BNB burns will now better reflect DeFi activity on Binance Smart Chain. Crypto exchange Binance has made changes to how it removes Binance coins from circulation, a process known as burning, to better reflect their usage in the Binance Smart Chain ecosystem, it said in a blog post Thursday. The Binance Smart Chain, introduced April 2020, is a network for decentralized finance, a financial system based on smart contracts rather than middlemen for services like lending, trading, and borrowing. Binance coins are used to pay transaction fees on BSC and allow holders to make changes and additions to protocols running atop the chain. The new system, dubbed Auto-Burn, will occur continuously and replaces a quarterly burning schedule that reflected the token's usage on various trading products offered by Binance's centralized exchange. A real-time burning system that removed a portion of the gas fees spent on BSC remains in place. Our announcement of the BNB Auto-Burn is a natural next step in BNB's journey and will help the BNB community grow through providing greater autonomy, transparency, and predictability, a Binance spokesperson told CoinDesk.